I'ma pop these rubber bands, bitch.
He was running from the building. And then he went and laid on the ground and looked at the building. So I feel like there's more people. Is that you silent shooting?
That's Trevor.
Oh, get wrecked, sniper scab. You're a nerd. Okay, we got the sniper scab. Popped him in his head.
Oh, rip. That's right. She left us. I forgot. Who's this? Who's this?
Oh. You
killed me.
Who is this? I said, who is this?
You actually killed him!
I said, who is this? Who?
Dude, when you mess around, dude, people get hurt.
You play too much ball.
Hey, Jen. Hey, Jen. Pox, get hit.
She was just stabbing you, dude. It was just some light stabbing.
I didn't know who it was.
Dude, here's my opinion on the Astros apology. I have not seen a single player deny that they were doing it. In terms of the buzzer thing, right? So we bring up the buzzer. No one said, oh, no, we weren't doing that. They just say, oh, no one found that. So... that tells me they were doing that as well. That said, if there's any player out there that has the nerve to pimp a homer after they cheated to know what pitch was coming, that person is now dead in my eyes. Meaning, I'm not going to waste any thought on him anymore. Like, no respect. None. No respect for that at all. It's frustrating. I'm mad. But I'm not going to acknowledge them.
Just the best timing. The best timing in all of history.
Get shot on!
Proud of you. Holy fuck.
Oh, I got him. Holy fuck.
You're nuts.
This Triton's way better than what I have.
Okay. All right, I'm slowly moving over. Oh, let me know when you're ready.
Oh, I just threw a grenade on myself.
Trevor.
Are you serious?
Dude, I'm losing it. I'm fucking losing it. Did you go underneath? Where'd you go?
I'm in the extract.
Where is the extract?
Oh.
It's right here. It's right here. It was left. Yeah. Okay, I'm here. No, it's okay. I ran by it. That was I got turned on.
I didn't have any meds, so I just ran to the extract.
Oh my god, I got out right at the chest. I got out literally, it lined up perfectly. Yes. Holy crap. You cannot come into a raid with 2 minutes left. Are you kidding? Really? See, like, these are the guns that are in the beginning of the game. We're like, got him.
Thank you.
Red shelf copper. Is this it? Oh yeah. Guys, we have brand new merch, by the way. That's what the overlay is for. I just noticed Kate's face is just peeking out here. That's so funny. I mean, you could like move her so she's kind of... Fans act like it's a trash system, but in reality, they love drama. The same thing, same people are like, yeah, we need robot umps because it's so important that balls and strikes are called perfectly every time. But then they would fall asleep during the game when they have no one to get mad at. We need umpires messing up calls because it's part of the draw of the game, the human element of it. Anything could go wrong. It doesn't need to be perfect. It doesn't need to be robots playing. We're not robots. We're humans.
Guys, in our locker room, we have like canvases put up of guys in the team. Canvases like action shots. And there's been one change. And it was we took down Taylor Rogers. So our only bullpen representative on the whole team was taken down and put up for a Photoshop version of Josh Donaldson. Now, do I believe Josh Donaldson should be up? Absolutely, he should. But it was really sad to see our only bullpen guy that we were celebrating be taken down for him. They were, because someone went, no, yeah, just get Rogers out there. Like, that was an on-purpose. Someone's like, that one needs to go and be changed. So now there's not a single picture of anyone in the bullpen. Anywhere. We're on no banners. We're on no nothing. And we were one of the best bullpens in the major leagues. And nobody's getting any love. And it's frustrating to me.
Switching over to the game. Yep, capture cards, cap room.
What is happening on my screen, though?
What am I looking at?
Look at it.
Why is...
Imagine the actual loading area of a store.
Hold on, let me pull
it. Oh, I'm an idiot. I don't want to talk about what just happened.
Oh my god. You
moving around a little bit, yeah. All right, so that's a scan.
But these guys are like substantially moving around.
No, that's
they're like in the bottom.
Got him, got one upstairs. Another one upstairs, another one upstairs. Shot him in the head once. He's. Get the gun upstairs.
Got him. Yeah.
Good job, boys.
Loading files. If you kill me, I will swear to goodness gracious.
I just don't want you to lose this card, dude.
Dude, I'm preparing again. Connecting server coming in 30%, 50%, 70%, 80%, 90%.
Yeah, we're at 1 minute. We're at loot, 1 minute. Loot, you want me to kill you and grab your...
Just get out. Just get out. I'm going in. Oh, I'm getting it. I'm in. Go.
Let's go. Let's go. Follow me.
Out the door. Sprint.
I'm pretty hurt, so I might stay, but I can skip.
Okay. Hopefully we got no Pauls in here.
Clear.
One time.
Oh! Woo! Get out.
Let's go.
You gotta be kidding me, game! Oh, we did it.